have an idea. They're going to try to sit and try to counterattack. They did that to us last year. Worked well for them. But we were very patient. We knew we have to move the ball around to try to open space for guys to make runs and penetrate. That's how we scored the first goal from the outside back, Ryan making the run. After that, we knew that they're going to start pushing up a little bit. But we also work a lot on set plays, and we scored two goals from it. So that's important. So very happy for the boys.
Talk about the group.
It's an unbelievable group. They were there with me when I started a C conference. And they helped me, you know, build the program from C to B. And it was four special years. Very proud of all the seniors. We have 12 seniors this year. And I'm just very blessed to work with a great group of guys.
Coach, you got some guys back late in the season. You guys had gone through a couple struggles, a couple weeks of struggling, and you really turned on at the end and were very dominant the last several games.
Yeah, definitely. We had some guys out due to injuries. But we got them back at the right time. The last five, six games, we were able to have a full squad and definitely show strength, and we were able to win game by game until the final here. So.
Thank you.
That's a nice player, man.
Thank you.